and the perfect app. And the next one is data annotation with the help of CV18 enabled image software. And the next one is model training with the help of accuracy and latency. And the next one is code writing. All the values in the code are changeable and the code